vision for Europe in 2050 includes oceanic farms producing food from the sea and integrated pulse and grain production on land. We hope to have rebalanced European diets to get about one-third of our protein from animal-sourced foods and two-thirds from plants. And by then, our food system should be fully circular, meaning that nothing is lost or wasted.